you got a smoke, man?
Terry, Phil, you know that girl you blew it with earlier?
She was an actress.
I mean, Catherine.
Did Terry not tell you he wants you to be in his movie?
What is this film about?
It's sort of about how we met.
Why don't you just do that again?
We don't really know each other. I just want to take things slow.
I see the way he looked at you. He had you on a pedestal before he even knew your name.
What do you want from me?
All I see up there is obsession with this woman. I don't think you have the slightest idea of who she really is.
It didn't mean anything. Someone swiped the tie off my door, man.
I can walk away from that any time. You're different. Be my friend. Happy movie. So it's about a detective. The woman he loves has disappeared. So he follows her trail, and he finds out she's not who he thought she was. Was their love something real? He has to find out. Is she flesh and blood, or is she something else?
I like this one.
Well, I haven't even told you the twist.
What, is she just using you or something?
She needs us. I give her the bad boy that she'll never tame, and you give her true, unrequited love she can feel wistful about on rainy days.
I'm not interested in balancing things out. It's my turn to be happy.
You used me.
I didn't.
Get out! Go ahead, home, she's worth it!
Seems to me it would be for the best to let this Catherine go, too.
All directors fall in love with their leading ladies. And sometimes it's just electric.
Damn, that's good.